back to the one who gave it to us in the first place. In order to do anything good for God or great in this world, you have to give yourself away so that he can pour himself in and work through you. I give my